The South Dakota State men's basketball team is coming down the stretch run towards the Summit League tournament as we are just 17 days away from the conference basketball tournament in Sioux Falls. And the Jackrabbits have an opportunity to gain some steady footing in the league today, facing a team one half game above them in the conference standings on a night when their head coach will roam the sidelines barefoot. 3-0 IUPUI, 18-25 first half. Howell bounce pass, Michael Orris running along the baseline, catches, reverse layup from the left block, good for two. Out to the left corner, left wing McCall, Jacks are man-to-man defensively. Mid-right post, O'Leary backing down Severance, spins, right-hand hook, banks in for O'Leary. And IUPUI, a 10-8 lead and the possession. Tevin King guarding Thomas, top of the circle, around a James screen, left of the key, O'Leary for three, and that drops in. King up top, left wing Howell, a right-hand dribble down the middle of the lane to the rack. Right-hander drops in. 4 points for the sophomore from Milwaukee. In Jaguars, a five-point edge, 15-10, 9-10 first half. Patterson on the drive, feeds along the baseline to O'Leary, who lays it up and in from the left block. We're under three to play in the half. Jacks trail it by seven, 26-19. Howell under the bucket, Orris amid four defenders. Layup wouldn't go, but Dom, the left-handed stick back. Howell left side, Orris around a Dom screen, dribbles in the lane, got away with an offensive foul. Howell will drive it on the right block. Layup is good for Howell, and he was fouled. 9 seconds left. Combs around a double screen right of the key. Five left in the half. Free throw line. Back out top of the circle. O'Leary for three. Swish with 1 second left in the half. Rebound Chris Howell. Jackson transition. Orris all the way in. Wrap around pass to the trailer. Severin. Right hand layup good. That was an excellent find by Orris. To the left block. Lob it out to O'Leary. Eight to shoot. He'll drive Severin left side of the lane. Blocked by Tellinghusen. Orris catches to the free throw line. In transition. Howell knifes his way down the line. Left hander. Hangs on the rim and drops through. The Jacks are within one. Jacks down three, 4 minutes into the second half. Bad pass, left corner, Dom saved it. Orris up top, Tellinghusen for three, and the game is tied on Tellinghusen's second three. Shot clock is at 12. Dom up top ahead, fake, he'll drive, spin against Brennan, 12-footer, good, and South Dakota State leads. Patterson steals, he'll run front court, Tellinghusen waiting on him, finds Thomas right block, flattened the rejection, and Orris ran it down in the right corner. Jackrabbits with five blocks tonight. Orris in transition, finds flat right wing for three. The block on one end, the triple on the other. 5:15 left, the SDSU lead is seven at 59-52. Thomas up top, O'Leary from way downtown, swish over Reed Tellinghusen. Dribbling lane left, left corner King, five to shoot. Up top, Tellinghusen for three, splash. 67-60, 2:22 left. Orris down the lane, right side, right-handed layup off glass, good for two. IUPUI backcourt pressure. They look to trap Orris just in front of the baseline. Front court, right-hand pass, Dom. He'll drive in, two-hand flush. Orris dribbling out up top with 12 to shoot. Howell left wing, under the bucket, Dom. Pump fake and a two-hand dunk. And South Dakota State with a critical Summit League victory, coming up with 55 second half points to erase a first half deficit